迎大家收睇呢个 Toys TV 啊！咁咧今日咧我系嚟到正月嘅铺头，咁究竟有啲咩咁特别呢？咁我亦都可以同大家讲一讲啊！今日咧就有一个展览发生，咁就由 Toys Europus 啊 Crossover 正月同埋 Crossover 呢个武藤伦夫嘅一个展览嚟嘅。
Hello, my name is Liu Skimoto from Japan.I'm happy to meet you again. Yeah.
Hello, 我係 Toys Europus 嘅 Kareem. Hello.
好認
錯係
Elman。
係啊。咁啊，坊間有人傳言話我哋兩個好似，其實唔似嘅，我哋兩個係唔同嘅人。Kareem 靚仔好多嘅，係。今次咧，點解你哋會有呢一個咁嘅展覽發生咧？
點解會有今次呢個 idea 咧？係我哋其實都好偶遇去睇到Newski 嘅作品，我哋上到 IG 啦，咁就見到佢嘅作品其實都即係。比起一般嘅傳統嘅日本嘅畫咧，都有好大嘅分別嘅，因為佢將傳統嘅日本浮世繪啦，就 crossover 一啲好現代嘅感覺啦。咁我哋睇完之後咧，我哋就主動聯絡佢，睇下佢有冇興趣咧，我哋睇下玩一啲合作。
嗱，對我哋嘅觀眾嚟講咧，即係可能Art Toys 都見得過啊，玩具啊，梗係日日玩啊。但係咧，藝術嘅嘢咧，我哋咧而家咧都開始咧一步一步咁接觸啦嚇。唔係想講話你識條鐵嘅嚇，大家唔好誤會。
係Mr. Newski, would you mind to tell us about why? Because I heard that you are DJ before, right? Mm-hmm. So, but why you suddenly like transform yourself into an artist?
Sometimes you know, my job is music. I wanted to escape from the music, and I'm okay. Art is art, you know. So.What can I do? Art. So, okay, painting. I try to paint because Bob Dylan also can paint. No, some good artists can paint as well. So, okay, I try to paint. And I was born and raised in Kyoto, which is a historical city in Japan, old capital of Japan. So, since I was kids, I saw a lot of, you know, Japanese old style, like painting ukiyo-e. So,I wanted to, okay, I can use old Japanese stuff in my sense. I can combine together. So that's why, I painted.
正職是一個 DJ 嚟嘅，咁當你做正職耐咗，你就希望可以在其他嘅唔同嘅範疇可以發展。咁其實佢自己本人都好中意藝術嘅，咁佢見到其他人都會畫畫咧，咁佢自己開始嘗試咁畫畫啦。咁其實佢喺京都出世嘅，咁京都係一個日本比較即係藝術濃厚啲嘅一個地區啦。咁其實佢由細到大咧，都俾好多依啲特別係日本傳統嘅浮世繪咧。就分途到佢好中意呢樣嘢，咁但系咧佢就好希望咧用呢個傳統嘅浮世繪咧就加入自己個人嘅元素，咁就嘗試去做出佢依家依種現代浮世繪嘅作品啦。
How long have you been stay in US and what the impact US has given you to create? Having your own style.
Actually, when I was in America, that time I was 21 years old, and when I was teenager, I always listened to the hip hop music, especially the West Coast hip hop music. I love it, so that's why I wanted to go to LA. So I went there. I feel the culture, you know. So I impressed a lot of stuff, you know. Yeah, music, you know.Art.
他很小個20幾歲在美國讀書啦，咁跟住就佢對 hip hop 嘅文化係好情有獨鍾嘅，咁尤其是係咧佢好中意西部嘅某一啲嘅 hip hop 文化啦，咁依度亦都影響佢咧喺佢依家嘅DJ 生涯啊、音樂嘅生涯，甚至咧佢對藝術嗰種濃厚咧，亦都可以咧去分途到佢依家有擁有自己個創作。
I heard that this is your second time in Hong Kong, right? So like, what do you feel about Hong Kong and how do youWhat things that impress you?
Hong Kong. I love Hong Kong because you know my painting is like a mix old and new one, right? And when I walk around Hong Kong, you know the new big building, huge building, and also you can see the old, you know, all the shops, you know, somebody naked and they're carrying something, you know, bamboo stuff, you know. I like it. I don't like only the new one, you know.Old, I can feel the culture of Hong Kong as well, but I can see the high building, you know, fashion, you know. it's mixed, crossover everything. So I love Hong Kong.
第二次嚟香港啦，咁佢其實佢中意香港嘅元素咧，除咗係高樓大廈之外咧，咁香港亦都有好多即係原有啊本土嘅文化，佢都好中意嘅。即係例如一啲懷舊嘅大廈啦，甚至一啲本地嘅文化啦，佢都好中意嘅。咁所以咧，佢覺得例如新嘅嘢啦，即係例如高樓大廈同一啲舊嘅嘢去 combine 咧，可以俾到佢創作有好多嘅靈感咁樣。
So you like show us around your this time your works and then like explain a little bit to our audience?
Okay, okay. So okay, hey, hold it. This is my at this exhibition main character. This is like a samurai Darth Vader. You know the Darth Vader. This is from old Japanese samurai costume. You know, all the samurai costumes, so I mix again. Sword is like, you know, I don't know the name of it. Yeah.
Saber.
Yes, like saber. Yeah, like saber. So I mix, you know, still this is wet. I painted like last 2 weeks ago. 2 weeks ago I painted, still, this is oil painting.
How long does it take to dry?
At least 2 weeks. Like two months.
And then I saw there's some statue here. Mm-hmm. Like what kind?
This is my first time to make this 3D. Normally I just painting, so I couldn't imagine. But I'm satisfied with this. This is really cool, you know. Yeah, I love this one.
咁睇翻頭先講第一張畫啦，就係其實今次嘅展覽嘅主題咧，我哋就 crossover 日本嘅傳統嘅武士嘅衣著啦，再用埋一把咧激光劍嘅武士刀咧，咁就撮合咗今次咧做咗今次展覽嘅一個主題啦。咁去到下面咧就係今次佢首次用。嘗試咧去將佢自己嘅畫咧去變咗做一個 3D 咁樣去呈現啦，咁出咗嚟嘅效果咧都好好嘅，因為雖然佢係用樹枝嘅材質啦，咁但係其實睇落去咧成件事咧都好有嗰個藝術嘅感覺啊。
This is twenty-four gold canvas
24K 金嘅。
哇！咁呢幅布本身已經好值錢嘅咯，即係有呢個金箔喺上面嘅咯喎。咦？咁我又睇到另外一面咧，即係除咗有呢啲金箔畫同埋呢啲咁靚嘅樹枝雕像之外咧，我睇到另外一面咧，就仲有一啲特別啲嘅另外一啲特別嘢可以俾大家睇到嘅喎。咁可唔可以簡單介紹一下咧
？Okay, this area is like that I told you. I grown up with hip hop music.This is a famous hip-hop artist, so I mix the hip-hop artist and the samurai. So the flag is like their record company. So they are holding their record company's flag. Yeah. So, okay, yeah, they are really famous artists. I painted this one at the Halloween, that's why.Holding up, you know, pumpkin.
Yeah. 下面嗰五幅咧，其實係本身阿 Newski 咧，佢好中意美國嘅 hip hop 文化啦。咁其實佢係將一啲比較出名嘅 hip hop artist 咧，佢用咗佢自己嘅方式咧，去融合呢個浮世繪嘅呈現嘅。咁你會睇到咧，其實佢裡面除咗個本體之外咧，咁你見到佢哋嘅衣著啊，甚至佢哋拎住嘅旗咧，都係代表緊咧某一位嘅 hip hop artist 咧，佢哋自己嘅錄音室嘅一啲 logo 啊，甚至佢哋嘅標誌性嘅一啲衣著啊咁樣，再融合翻咧一啲傳統日本嘅衣著咁樣。
I think that this one is Toy Zero Plus the idea that they gave me the idea, so we make this. This is the main character of that one. Yes.
係咯，咁今次咧就係嘅日本武士為主題啦。咁我哋都希望咧俾到嚟參觀嘅人咧有另外一種感覺，因為本身呢個主題係將一個古代傳統嘅文化去迎合一個新嘅文化啦。咁喺一啲刺繡畫嘅作品上面，我哋亦都用咗好多唔同嘅材料啦，一啲絲綢啦，甚至牛仔布啦、絨布啦，去配合翻呢個主題嘅一啲刺繡作品出嚟嘅。
The next one is this is.Oh, ghost, Japanese ghost. This is the umbrella ghost. And I put some tattoo on the leg and the, you know, the arms. So, I mean, I love something like this, you know? Like the ghost don't have the tattoo, right? But I want to put the tattoo on their arm, so that's my style, yeah.
咁呢一個係一個好傳統嘅日本嘅妖怪嚟嘅。咁Newski 就好中意，都其實都好中意日本嘅妖怪文化啦。咁佢亦都好新穎咁咧，去將一啲紋身咧，去放咗喺上去嗰、那個妖怪上面嘅。咁亦都係一個mix and match 啊，都係古代同埋潮流文化嘅一個合成咯。
Daruma, this is Daruma, and okay, this is here's.This gallery name is Silent of Moon. So this is kind of look like moon, right? Crater. So this is also, you know, mix Dharma and the moon. So yes.
咁今次同靜月合作啦，靜月咁我哋今次做咗呢一個嘅小達摩咧，其實亦都係希望咧帶出我哋今次呢個合作咧係同月亮有關係嘅。咁你會睇到咧呢個達摩咧，其實佢背後都有一啲好似月球上面嘅表面嘅 texture。咁退翻前面咧，就係一個小達摩嘅一個擺設咁樣。
This is
one of your favorite.
Yeah, this is just, you know, I love Scarface movie. This is a movie. And yes, just I put the Hanya mask. And also you can see this is the sword. They're holding a sword. No, that's all. I mean, you know, sometimes no concept, you know, I love Scarface. So I want to make Scarface is something Japanese one. So that's why I make this one.
唔該曬，阿武藤先生咧，有冇接受我哋訪問咧？咁啱啱咧，我哋咧就睇完阿武藤先生咧佢嘅 DJ 表演啦，大家系咪覺得好震撼咧？咁好啦，咁咧如果咧大家想嚟，唔好錯過呢個展覽咧，咁就會嚟邊度咧？
呢度係香港大坑新村街35號靜月，係啦。咁呢個展覽咧就係、是、現代浮世繪，modern ukiyo-e 係啦。咁咧呢個展覽咧係會由今日起22號三月，去到嚟緊維期兩個禮拜，去到4月7號嘅。
咁好啦，咁如果各位觀眾咧冇錯過，咁啊記得嚟到啦。